My name is Alex, and I'm doing my book commercial on Diary of a Wimpy Kid. And I have here today with me is Greg Heffley.
Hi, I'm Greg.
In the book, Greg starts middle school, and on the best basketball court is a piece of cheese, which is moldy. And if anyone touches the cheese, they will get the cheese touch. Greg is struggling through life and middle school. He is struggling through life at his house with his mom, his dad, and his two brothers. If you want to know how Greg gets through his troubles, you have to read this book. My favorite part of the book is on page 37 when Greg isn't supposed to listen to this one music, his brother's music, and he snuck downstairs that night and he grabbed headphones and the CD, and he thought he plugged the headphones in and he put the CD in, and then Greg got in trouble because he didn't plug the headphones in. So Greg, what's your favorite part?
Good question. My favorite part is on page 184. Do you know what happens on that part, Alex?
Yes, I do. On page 184, Riley gets in trouble because what Greg does. And Riley loses his safety patrol privileges, and you have to wait and see what happens. And I recommend this book for 4th through 6th graders. And you can find it at the school library or at a local bookstore. Thank you, bye.
Bye.